Okay, good evening, everybody. Welcome to Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight we're proud to present two bands, the Alex Beltran Quartet and Beveled, or is it Beveled? Beveled? Beveled. Beveled as in leveled, which is what you're gonna, is going to happen to you tonight, musically. As we do with all of our performances here, always accompanied by a visual artist, tonight our old friend Arthur Wright. Give it up for Arthur. If you're in the house, obviously he's over your right-hand shoulder. If you're watching from home, he is in the lower left-hand side of your screen. He'll be painting and sketching the band as they perform. And what's really cool is you can buy his artwork in the lower right-hand screen. That's the most important screen in your life right now. That is how you tip the band. That's how you tip the artist. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. So please be generous and kind so we can keep doing these performances. All right, we're going to start the show because we're all here and ready to rage full throttle. So on drums, we have John Deitenmeyer. On bass, Sam Peters. On piano this evening is Stu Mindeman. And on saxophone and compositions, Alex Beltran. Thank you.
I'll speak into, oh, there it is. Hello. Thank you so much for being here in person, and all of you out there on the internet, whoever you may be. My name is Alex Beltran, and it means a lot to me that you are all here listening to me, and also for James as well, who's coming up later. That first song was a tune that I wrote called Lulu, and that featured pretty much everyone in the band. We're going to continue now with a song that I wrote called Sub Rosa, which kind of means under the table, so to speak. It has secretive connotations, and I wrote this a while back, pre-pandemic, when it felt like there was a lot of secret things going on in our world.
Thank you.
now to switch gears completely. We're going to play a bebop tune that I wrote for a friend of mine. It's called Dusty.
Thank you.
Give a hand for Stu Miniman, Sam Peters, Jen Dynamire. Just want to make sure we're keeping on schedule here. So the next one I wrote is something kind of new for me. I kind of wrote it based on the idea that the music is divided into three different categories, you know, melody, harmony, and then time, rhythm. And I named it, originally, it had the a name, and I renamed it Fragments. And without going into a long, big story, the past couple of years, two, three, 4 years, things going on in this country, kind of rediscovering who I am as a person. My last name is Alex Beltran, should be pronounced Beltran. I'm Hispanic, and you know, I didn't grow up that way. I didn't grow up in touch with my heritage, and thanks to certain family members, and especially my sister, I've been starting to think more and more about that part of who I am. So this tune is entitled Fragments.
Thank you.
All right. This next one, again, changes the feel pretty drastically. I'm going to feature my friend Stu Miniman on piano on this one. The tune of this is, it's called The River Will Decide. And when I was younger, I was told by somebody that life is like a river and that we're all flowing the same way. We get to decide how fast or slow we go, what direction, but we are all heading in the same direction. So this is called The River Will Decide.
Thank you. Stu Miniman.
We just have one more, and before we do that, I just want to again introduce the band. John Dienmeyer on drums. Sam Peters on bass. Stu Miniman on piano. My name's Alex Beltran. Someone told me a long time ago, if you want to get better, play with people who are better than you. And I can't think of anybody who embodies that more than these three gentlemen. So again, thank you so much. Please stick around for one of my favorite groups, and I'm so happy because it's the first time they're playing in about 2 years. James Davis's Beveled is up next and really is some of the most beautiful writing that you'll hear anywhere. So please stick around for that. I'd like to thank Chris Anderson, Jose. I'd like to thank Tim, wonderful artist Arthur Wright. Chris does an amazing thing for the community here by putting on music most of the nights of the week here. Seriously, I don't know if I would have played half or even more than that in the last couple of years if it wasn't for you, Chris. So thank you very much, sir. Thank you. Chris Anderson. This last one's a really brand new one, as in we just played it down earlier today. It's a tune entitled Rift, and I wrote it because of a concept that I heard or read in a book, a wonderful book, and it was about the space or the rift between who you are as a person and who you want to be as a person. And the thinking goes that if you keep working hard and keep at what you're doing, you'll eventually get there to be that person who you want to be. And the truth is that no matter how hard you work or how much time you put into what you're doing, what your passion is, that person who you want to be will always be out there, just out of reach. And life isn't about becoming that person. It's about being okay with that gap, that rift. So this is Rift. Thank you. Thank you very much. Stay for James Davis Bevelt.
Let's give it up for Alex Beltran and Alex Beltran Quartet. John Dimeyer, Sam Peters, Stu Miniman. We're going to take a short break. If you're in the house, we're going to turn up the lights. We're going to take a look at Arthur's work, which will be on the table over here that he's working on, as well as the blast door over there. For you watching at home, yes, I'm talking to you. It's time to get magical with a magical phone, those phone apps you have. Please tip the band. Please be generous and kind. Tip the artist. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. We're going to take a short break and then bring up James Davis's Beveled. Let's give it one more time for the band. Alex Beltran, Quartet.
I was like, yeah, totally. over there, right?
Yeah.
Might make a strategic decision. No, it's only flugelhorns, right? No trumpets?
It's probably like a toss-up.
I know, right? Usually I'm always bass clear. I have to hear all the times I see two bass clarinets at once. Just kidding, you know?
Right. But all three times.
Yeah. Outside of an orchestra, probably.
Right. Yeah, I mean, otherwise, like, you know, there's a clarinet troupe in France. Those guys.
Yeah.
You probably know them. Like, the guy who was here, shoot, I'm forgetting his name. He was at, I think you had this show at last year with the Bridge.
Yeah.
Bass clarinet player. I'm just forgetting his name right now. He played a lot with Hamid, too.
Okay. Oh, are you Didier Petit? Is that who you're talking about?
He was there with Didier.
Okay.
I get it.
No, but you know, if you remember any time, just bah, middle of the set, you'll be like, what? Bah!
I'll find it right now.
Hey, how you doing, Jim?
What's happening? Sylvain.
Oh, okay. Yes, LaRue. Yeah. Oh, Kassab. Yes, of course. Yeah, I saw him a few times. I love how the Bridge is like, it's like a boot camp of venues, you know? Like, there's like 10 shows in a row over, I don't know. There's nobody that does it like that, you know? Like, one city, 10 gigs, you know, you play, it's gotta be intense, because it's intense as an audience member trying to make it through four or five in a row of those.
Yeah.
I feel like
I'm committed. I all came back. You were up front at your Constellation at the Loose Assembly gig.
Yeah.
My wife and I were there, yeah. I remember, like, what was the other one? Anyway,
everybody always just says they see you at the back of my head, basically. But, you know.
The back of your head is prominently in Kate's living room.
I know.
On our press picture.
Okay. That's awesome.
I think it's inside the record covers.
Yeah.
In the Ben Goldberg Dana Hall record, the three of us.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure the back of your head is featured prominently.
Wow. That's awesome.
We should have credited it.
No. I'll have to seek that out. Every time I make an appearance, I always try to, you know, capture the evidence.
It's the consistency of the map.
Yes, that's right. Yeah, people are like, oh, yeah. Those aren't written in there?
That's just part of the bass player not live.
So now if it doesn't happen ever. Good to see you, Jerry.
Nice to be here.
Hey, thanks for playing. This was like, as soon as I found out about it, I don't know when. I told you about it, I was like, I'm hitting this one. Yeah, I mean, it's like, I can.
Not every day.
No, this instrument, you know, it's funny though, I didn't even know the instrumentation. I was just like, just because, you know, I see you as a sideman a lot, but it's cool to hear your music. So that was an extra, you know. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Well, you guys played prior to the pandemic, right? I mean, you were. Did you play prior to COVID times and all that?
Late February 2020.
Right. Okay. So yeah, we talked about that. Like, hey, everybody! Oh. It's like that.
And then previous to that was exactly. We had stuff going before.
Okay. Gotcha. All right. Well, we'll see how excited you are of the outcome, and maybe we'll see it again sometime.
That's why.
Yeah.
I really like all these acoustical changes they made in there. That was a big drawback, at least from a listener. I mean, as a band, you could relatively probably hear what you're doing.
But sometimes the drums and stuff,
really booming.
All right, we're back. Welcome, everybody. Welcome to Beveled Band 2 tonight. Thank you for joining us. If you're at home, get ready to tip, because that's the right thing to do. All right, so pulling double duty tonight, the Marathon Man on drums, John Deitenmeyer. On bass is Dan Thatcher. Bass clarinet, Michael Salter. Also on bass clarinet, Jeff Bradfield. Chad McCullough is on flugelhorn. And on compositions, flugelhorn, James Davis. This is Beveled.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you very much. So we're beveled. This band has been on hiatus for a little while, but we're back. It's good to be back. That first one was simply called Winter Song. Wrote it a couple winters ago. So the next piece. Tonight we kind of have a variety of some longer tunes, shorter tunes. Next one's a bit shorter, and just to gauge, the last one was a little longer. So it's kind of what we're dealing with. So this next one is called Waves of Dust. Going to keep a little bit of that mood going, so I invite you to take a nice deep breath before this next one. This one's called Rothko Sketches. Thank you. Thanks very much for listening. Thanks all of you for being here. Thanks for your presence and your ears. Appreciate it. Really do. And all of you out there watching on YouTube or wherever, Twitch. And thanks very much to this band, to everyone in this band. Thanks, guys. Yeah. Jeff, Mike, John, Chad, Dan. So last week, I've been sitting on some unreleased material that we recorded in March 2020. So I decided last week or so, hey, I'm just going to put it out there. So it's out on Bandcamp, and it's an EP, four-track EP, pretty much the tunes that we just played, including the next one, which is the title cut of this EP, aptly entitled Remain Calm. Thank you. calm. Okay. The next one is entitled Heartstring Saga. Weird instruments, sorry.
Get a glimpse of backstage.
Thank you. much. That one was called Balancing Act. John Deidemeyer on the drums. Dan Thatcher on the bass. Of course, Chad McCullough. Mike Salter. And Jeff Bradfield. I think we're going to do just one more for you. And it's a brand new one called Long Road Home. So this is fresh off the press. World premiere tonight. Thank you all so much for listening. And yeah, thanks for being here. Familiar people out there. And thanks so much. Thanks, band.
Thank you.
Beveled, everybody. The Rock on drums. Dan Thatcher, bass. Michael Salter and Jeff Bradfield on bass clarinet. Chad McCullough on flugelhorn and on compositions. And flugelhorn, James Davis. This is Beveled. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. If you like what you heard and you're in the house, you can buy a CD. The CDs are at the table right back there. Buy a CD. What kind of person would not buy a CD? Only a
fool.
Exactly. Price is so low, they are
insane.
Exactly. Only insane fools don't buy CDs from this band. So, all right. If you're watching at home, don't be an insane fool. Tip the band. Buy the artwork from Arthur Wright. If you're in their house, we're going to turn up the lights, hang out, be cool. Take a look at Arthur's work, which is on the blaster right there. He's got some here, over there. Again, I can't stress enough. If you're watching at home, and that means you, Paul Hecht, you tip the band. We're watching you, Mother Scratcher. The whole crowd is like, no idea what I'm talking about. These guys are crazy here.
Chris Anderson.
We're back tomorrow with some more music. PhotonCCollective.com. Hang out, be cool. We'll see you tomorrow night. Tip the band, everybody. We'll see you. Good night.